he says, إذا سبني نذل تزايدت رفقة. If a based person, نذل is somebody who is حكير, somebody who is of nobody, يعني drunkard somewhere. If he should insult me, إذا سبني تزايدت رفقة, it increases me in honor, in level. تزايدت رفقة, it raises my standard. وما العيب, سب means to insult. I forgot that vocabulary. وما العيب, and what is, he says, وما العيب إلا أن أكون مسببا. And there is no problem until I become somebody who exchanges greeting insults with him. وما العيب here, it is not a fault إلا until أن أكون مسببا. Until I be someone who exchanged insult with him. Musabib, I the one that yasubuni wa asubuhu. Fa'ana musabiba. So he says, إِذَا سَبَّنِي نَزُلٌ تَزَايَدْتُ رِفْعَةً وَمَا الْعَيْبُ إِلَّا أَنْ أَكُونَ مُسَابِبًا. If somebody who is based person, somebody, nobody insults me, Imam Shafi'i, it increases me in honor. It's nothing that I should be reactive about. But what will be the fault, وَمَا الْعَيْبُ, what will be the fault is that أَنْ أَكُونَ مُسَابِبًا, if I should be somebody who exchanged insults with him. And he says, وَلَمْ تَكُنْ وَلَوْ لَمْ تَكُنْ نَفْسِي عَلَيَّ عَزِيزَةً, if not that my soul is precious to me, or myself is precious to me, or has some honor, I give it their due regards. لَمَكَّنْتُهَا مِنْ كُلِّ نَذْلٍ تُحَارِبُ, I would have given it that power, would have enabled it such that it fights every low person whenever the person fights me. If not that I cherish my soul, I feel like I give my soul some price, you know. You give yourself that price, then you don't put yourself just in anything. It says, if not that my soul is that, or myself is that precious to me, I would have enabled it such that it fights everybody who attacks me. He's telling you that he has the ability to, but it is a low life. And again, he brings us to another line. He says, وَلَوْ أَنَّنِي أَسْعَى لِنَفْعِي, if I, وَلَوْ أَنَّنِي أَسْعَى لِنَفْعِي, if I was struggling or I was living my life for my own personal gains, وَجَدْتَنِي, you would find me كَثِيرَ التَّوَانِي لِلَّذِي أَنَا طَالِبُ. You realize that كَثِيرَ التَّوَانِي, that is كَثِيرُ التَّقْصِيرِ, you realize that I will just be compromising a lot, لِلَّذِي أَنَا طَالِبُ, for everyone that I am seeking. So let's say right now, you are seeking a king's favor. You know you need to drop a lot of your respect and all that and go lying down. And you need a president's favor, you need the minister's favor, you need to play under them. So that he's saying that if he was to be chasing for his own personal gains, you would have found him like that, compromising a lot in the face of the one that he's seeking. And he says, وَلَكِنَّنِي, but I, indeed, I, أَسْعَى لِأَنْفَعَ صَاحِبِي, I am, all my struggles is to benefit people, benefit the one with me. وَعَارٌ عَلَى الشَّبَعَانِ, and it is a great flaw on somebody who is satisfied. شَبَعَان, a person who is satisfied, and he is full, full, eating and is full. He says, وَعَارٌ, عَارٌ is a fault, flaw, blemish, and it's a great flaw or a great fault or a great sin on a person who is satisfied. إِنْ جَاءَ صَاحِبُ, if his friend or companion is hungry. This is a hadith that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was said to have told his companions, وَاللَّهِ لَا يُؤْمِن, وَاللَّهِ لَا يُؤْمِن, وَاللَّهِ لَا يُؤْمِن, three times. Well, I swear by God, he's not a believer. I swear by God, he's not a believer. 3 times. The companions were wild and they asked, مَنْ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, who, O messenger of Allah? And then he said, الَّذِي بَاتَ شَبْعَانِ وَجَارُهُ جَوْعَانِ وَهُوَ يَعْلَمْ بِهِ, أَوَ الَّذِي يَبِيتُ شَبْعَانِ وَجَارُهُ جَوْعَانِ وَهُوَ يَعْلَمْ بِهِ. The hadith is in this context. Says the one who sleeps satisfied, fully, has eaten to his fill, and he knows his neighbor is hungry, he is not a believer. That is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is teaching us. So this is what he cut and put here in this idea. He says, وَلَكِنَّنِي أَسْعَى لِأَنْفَعَ صَاحِبِي, but I am striving to benefit my companions, those with me, people around me, I'm trying to benefit them. And he says, Aaron wa Aaron ala shab'ani inja aswahibu. And it's a great flaw on a person who is satisfied if his friend is hungry, if his friend goes hungry. Great fault. Okay, so Imam Shafi, he says, إذا سبني نذل تزايدت رفعة وما العيب إلا أن أكون مسببة ولو لم تكن نفسي علي عزيزة لمكنتها من كل نذل تحاربه ولو أنني أسعى لنفعي وجدتني كثير التواني للذي أنا طالبه ولكنني أسعى لأنفع صاحبي وآر على الشبعان إن جاء صاحبه. Beautiful lines.